Well, welcome back now to Gort's Grand Road in Pomeroy, where we're coming to meet up with a Cube contestant, Darren O'Gara, and we're going to see the extremities that he's been going to in order to win his £1,000 in the Cube. Well, Darren O'Gara, he's a contestant in the Cube, and I'm here with him as part of the Pomeroy Plunkett's Cube competition, and I want to see what Darren O'Gara has been doing to prepare for this huge event with £1,000 at stake. Now, Darren, can you tell me, what is your motivation here?
I suppose the money. The £1,000.
Well, Darren, it's true to say that you're the vibrant character, you're the life and soul of Gort's Grahin, and a real party animal. And you do a lot of work for the Plunkett's, isn't that right?
We do a lot for the Plunkett's. We draw the under sixes, boys. And we take the under eight boys. One time we took the under 16 girls to Ahi Yarn. It's a long way away. I was never as far away in my life. Thought I was never going to get home. And long, long way.
My f***ing boring you!
What happened there, John Joe?
What the hell kind of driving was that there we had, Doris?
Your bus is wrecked. I think I'm gonna need that £1,000 after all, John Joe.
I think you're right.